New York's next stop is to the airport where they hit the road.
Time to get everything ready to go, and so you don't want to look past this last game, but you have an immediate road trip coming in the near future.
Can't connect, and that's broken up. Quick feed to McInnes. Roberts moves it ahead, fires it into the offensive zone. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Landeskog swooping in on the attack, and now he moves it quickly to McKinnon.
Coming onto the ice.
The Avalanche have made this must-see viewing down the stretch by evening things up.
You get into the last half of the period, and there's not much that'll separate in a time being.
Calgary's got control of it now. And it regains control.
This is a confident player right here. He's got two goals earlier in the game. He's got the puck on his stick. He's got to be thinking about number three.
And he comes up with it.
James, he'll be pretty satisfied sitting there now that he's got 100 career goals.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Quick pass to Newendyk. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Pucks it away in his own end. As we are tied. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And now he moves it to Roussel. Levels him with the hit. Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession, so key in today's game. Let's it rip, and it comes up with a save. Feeds the puck to Otto. Centering pass, and he's able to handle that one. There's the horn to signal the end of the third period. We are still tied.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs. This offer is available now. Don't miss your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Evolved. It used to be race up the ice and shoot the puck.
Now teams and players are way more
comfortable
holding
the puck and waiting for the play to develop.
Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice as the puck goes out of play.
Kronos made this part of his game. He levels his opponent here.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Won the draw. The Flames have played from the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to a Gitlap. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
Roberts and the point streak go hand in hand. Every game it seems like he creates another goal.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck. And he slides it quickly to a Gitlap. Sends the pass over. A critical draw here. Roussel's won the draw. Takes a shot. Oh, denies it with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. The Flames now have a short power play after the penalty expired. Roy's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play. I love making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stuff.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Colorado's won the faceoff deep in their own end.
Trump
just keeps the chase away.
see their coach's fist pump behind the bench. The overtime win always is a little sweeter. He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot. They move the puck around to find him in the middle, and he makes no mistake.